Alright guys, so in today's video I'm going to show you how to code the pace car indicators on your VW Golf Mark 7. So it works both with the indicators or with the, sorry, the hazards or the indicators. So I'll run a clip of what they look like now or when they're standard, and I'll show you a clip once they're coded and also how to do it. You are going to need VCDS, the cable, so if you've got access to that, you can literally do it in like five minutes. So yeah, let's go.